Optimized Manager. In ZW3D 2016, with the feature and assembly manager supporting checkbox controls, designers get a better user experience and can more efficiently do blank suppress operations. Now you can see new checkboxes in the manager. Take a look at the configuration. There is a new folder, Explicit Object. When importing the STL file or point cloud model, the related objects are listed in the explicit objects folder. See the manager? The HAML STL model is listed here. Unchecking the checkbox, you can quickly blank out the object. The right menu is provided for the object folder. Blank all and unblank all are available here. In the History folder, uncheck the checkbox to instantly suppress any features. Right-click and pick Dependencies to check parent and child operations. Besides Detail Operations, the referenced variables are also listed in the Parent Operations list. From the right menu, you can also suppress any features. Checking the Revolve feature dependencies, its parent operations include Sketch3, Extrude3, and Sketch5 features. When you unsuppress a child operation, the related paired operations are automatically unsuppressed as well. Next, let's take a look at the upgraded conditional suppress. Firstly, create a variable such as a is 1. Right-click, pick conditional suppress. Take the features and apply the same expression, a equals 1. Click apply. In this dialog, you can see the detail information. When the state is true, the feature will be suppressed. At the same time, the feature suppressed conditionally will have a different checkbox display. When you change one variable to another value, the expression state will become false. The feature will not be suppressed. Next, let's see the assembly manager. The components and alignments both support checkboxes. Click the checkbox to blank the component. The related alignments will be displayed in blue. Suppress the component on the right menu. Then the related alignments are displayed in red. Inquiring about the alignment status, we see this assembly is well defined. For alignment, unchecking the checkbox means disabling this alignment. Check it again, and the HAML status becomes underdefined. In the assembly environment, when the current object is the component, all other component names will be displayed in gray. Another important point is that we can set different part configurations for the component in the same assembly. For this handle component, one is short, one is long. These improvements will provide you a better design experience.